What's good, everybody? How y'all doing out there today? Hopefully everyone is doing great. I'm doing great, and today we're playing some more Michonne and 2D.
Sounds like a woman's voice.
This is what happened on the last episode. Well, the last episodes. If y'all did not see them, go back and watch them, please.
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg, who the hell are you people? Randall!
We tried to help these kids, but the boy ended up getting killed by some shaky hand bastard. The dude right there with the gun and the blue back there, he killed him. He killed the kid.
Find living, they got something.
Shot him in the stomach for no apparent reason.
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
See? Shot him in the stomach. Oh, I had to bash his head in with the pipe. Yeah, that's what I did. Look at his face.
You fucking shot him.
And I let her kill him.
Do you think that matters?
Please, please don't do this.
He deserved to die. Like, I don't know what the hell he was thinking. Like, dude, for real? Get your hand off the trigger, bruh. Aiming at that kid like you were hard or something. Shaking like a hooker in the church.
I've never killed anyone.
Someone's coming.
He shot Greg. He shot my brother. That's all I could think.
He deserved it.
He deserved what he got.
That's what I thought, but now I'm no better than Randall.
Well, then you shouldn't have shot him.
People.
Fuck.
They're here.
Zachary!
Yeah. Bitch.
What? Zachary! Zachary, no!
He killed Greg.
He murdered her brother. That's all you need to know.
I'm sorry. Here.
Shut your crap baby ass up.
Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Cry me a river, motherfucker. Why do you give a fuck about that boy, man? He shot a little kid for no reason.
Pete's still up there. And he's got company.
We can take him out.
Stay here. I'll handle this one.
Michonne, hurry up. Go. Snap his neck.
Just a flare gun? Let's go.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
People just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Is that Pete? Boy, what are those on your feet?
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she?
She ain't nowhere.
Come on. Out with
we
it.
Split
we
split up.
Went separate ways. No idea what happened after that.
Too bad I don't believe a word of what you just said.
I don't give a fuck.
Norma.
You ain't gonna never
know. Forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete.
Hell no.
I said drop it while you still have it.
Yeah, drop that, bitch. Get the gun, girl. Bitch.
Randall.
Ah. Bitch. Yeah, get your big ass down there.
Stay where you are.
Norma.
Yeah, get him. Ooh. Yes. Yes. That is very satisfying. Come on, forget her. Untie the boy and the dude and go.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're shut
still
up.
Alive, aren't you?
You weren't gonna do nothing.
Come on.
Probably running your mouth, telling everything, weren't you?
I'll see if I can find us a ride.
Boat! On the river!
How many are there?
Only three!
We might have to fight our way out.
Get the hell out of Norma, Randall!
What? We can't let them escape!
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No!
Shut the hell up! We in this because of y'all. You and your stupid ass brothers.
And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work.
We may need to fight.
I'd rather fight these people, but I'm not sure we'll have a choice.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
Bro, we broke you out. You forgot about that?
Run.
We gotta stop him now.
Show no.
Yeah, get your ass back in here, boy. Stupid.
I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
Our boat. Yeah, slicer. Get off of him.
Okay?
Be fucking with my boo like that.
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy shit!
They're over there!
Come on, swim for the boat.
Come on, y'all.
Hands off! Get him up!
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat too.
You're not gonna shoot me.
You ain't gonna shoot me, bitch.
I bet Norma wants that privilege.
Maybe I found you with a bullet in the head.
Bro, come on, hurry up. That boat fast. What the hell? You missed. Yeah, why did love put a gun in my hand?
Didn't have to happen this way.
But it did.
You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out. Because that doesn't always work.
You're crazy if you think Norman listened to you.
I think she would have done anything to avoid that.
Bruh, you want me to smack you off the boat?
Next time, let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far.
Why didn't you mention this before?
Your dad? Why didn't you mention him before?
I don't want Norma looking for him. I'll tell you more on the way. Michonne?
Oh, God.
Down.
Get to cover. Go. We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
Thank you.
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah.
It's not we're gonna run. That's what we're gonna do.
Just watch.
Norma ain't shooting now, huh?
Jesus Christ, Michonne.
Uglies, keep on walking.
Now we walk. Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Like they helping us. Lady, come on with this.
Michonne, what is it?
Nothing. None of your business.
What do you see?
Nothing.
Nothing. Let's keep moving. Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Stop calling me.
Shit.
Mm-hmm.
that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Over there! Take him down!
Into the woods! Move!
Alright, so I think I'm gonna leave the game right here. I want to thank y'all for joining me. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. Let me know what y'all think about this game and this video. Much love, God bless, stay safe out there, and until next time, I'm out. Peace.